around. I'm trying to continue these experiments, but I've got a lot of stuff going on now. I'm working on the Krusey phonograph, I'm working on the phonautograph, I'm working on the cylinders on a daily basis. I've got two Edison cylinder phonographs to repair, so keeping me busy, definitely keeping me out of mischief. Anyway, I just want to do a quick recording. This is a recording on a black wax cylinder, and this one's cracked at the end, so I can't use it for anything but testing. But I just built this new driver. I just want to see how it's going to work. Trying to increase the low-end frequencies if it's possible. There aren't a whole lot of low-end frequencies on these cylinders, but trying to get the widest dynamic range that I can. In any case, I just got this new driver built. Want to do a quick test to see how it's going to sound. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email.